Crosse, Wisconsin.
Myself going through college, hopefully getting a good education, and hopefully eventually getting drafted. I liked getting to know all the different guys and how their schools did and how good of players and stuff they were, and just kind of hanging out with all the other players. My sophomore year, I had a grand slam to go to state in the sectional finals. I would, because there's a lot of opportunities to get your name out there, a lot of good coaches that will help you along